everybody. Welcome to the Great Outdoors RV here in Evans, Colorado. I'm Colleen Knight, and today I'm going to show you the Rockwood 2911BS. This is a bunkhouse with a great front bedroom. Show you what it looks like with the slide pushed in. As you can see, you have nice access to your refrigerator and your freezer. You also have enough counter space to prepare a lunch while you're on the road. Unfortunately, with this unit, you cannot get to the bathroom when the slide is in. I'm going to show you real quick how easy it is to push out the slide just a little bit so that you can access that bathroom. That's probably about enough to get in here to open the door and to use the restroom. So again, not a big deal that you can't get into that bathroom right off the bat. We didn't push this out very far. We're gonna start in the back here. This back room is a back bunkhouse. If you have two kids with the occasional extra child, this would be a great setup. Your two kids can have these bunks to sleep in. They'll have this area to sit in. There's a nice place to put a TV, so they actually have a little hangout room. And then this whole unit here converts to a large queen bed. So if they brought their friends, or even if you have four kids, everybody will fit comfortably back here when it's time to go to bed. Here is your fridge freezer setup. It's both of them are really nice sized, lots of space. It's also gas electric, so if you plan on doing some boondocking, you'll be good to go. It'll run off your LP for you. Over here is your kitchen counter space, your oven, your stovetop. You have three burners, which is very typical. Nice little protection for backsplash. This is good if you have a like spitting pots or whatever. This will help protect this back area here. There's also Rockwood's knife rack that they put behind all of their ovens. So if you have little fingers, you can put your knives back here. They're out of the way. You don't have anything to worry about. Right here is your microwave. This fits an 11-inch dinner plate. Extremely sufficient for a camper. It's a great size microwave. You have a nice dressed up oven with this nice stainless steel accents. The oven is very big for a camper oven. This is a really good sized oven. Over here, a little more counter space. You have a sink cover here that doubles as a cutting board. You also have a sink cover here that doubles as a drying rack. You have a nice adjustable faucet head. That's nice and convenient. Up here, you have some storage. Some more right here, a couple drawers here, and then a nice size storage unit right there. Right here is your entertainment setup. Now, all of Rockwood's campers come up with their TVs. We just don't keep them inside of them all the time. So this will come with a TV. It'll cover this whole area here. You have a full-size sound bar here. On the other side of this is your stereo. The stereo is Bluetooth ready and it plays DVDs. Now, you'll have three zones with this. You're going to have a zone here for the sound bar. You're going to have a zone for the front bedroom that we'll get to in a minute. And then you're going to have a zone for the outside. Right here is your control panel for the unit. This controls all your slides, your hot water heater, your awning, and your lights. It also has a switch for your Wi-Fi. This unit is hooked up with a Wi-Fi ranger, which will allow you to pick up more internet than the average camper would. You also have a nice indication of your tanks, how full or empty they are, and then how full or empty your battery is. So that's super handy. Up on the roof here, we have your AC unit. This is already pre-wired for a second AC that if you wanted to add it to your bedroom, you can. That'll save you some cash because it's already wired. We have a double ducted AC throughout the rest of the coach. As you can see here, these are adjustable. Over here, we have LED lights. LED lights are fitted throughout the entire coach for you. This specific 2911 is outfitted with our theater seatings. So both of these recline. They're also heated recliners. They give you a little bit of a massage and they light up as well. They also come with these two little tray tables. So if you want to sit here with a plate or if you have a small iPad or a small laptop or whatever, you have a spot to put them on. Right over here, we have your U-shaped dinette. This breaks down into a nice sized bed so you could squeeze an additional couple people on here. You have nice storage underneath here, and you also have storage on top up here and then above the theater seating. One more thing I want to point out over here is these shades. These are day-night combination shades, so both of your sets of shades are right in there. So there's your night shade, there's your day shade, and then no shade. They're nice and tight. They're affixed to the walls so they're not banging around if you have your max air fan going and your windows open. Okay, get in the bathroom and let me show you everything that's going on in here. So we have a super nice size shower. I'm gonna get in here so that there's room for our camera guy. Rockwood has added two major pieces of technology to their bathrooms this year. One is the shower miser. That's this little blue addition to the plumbing here. This will turn a light blue to an off-white color when your water's hot. So it's recirculating your water back to your hot water heater so that you're not putting it down the drain as it gets warm. It's saving our customers anywhere from a quarter to a third of their fresh water tank. So big deal, great idea, just super smart. The other piece of technology that they added is a 360 siphon. Now what that does is it vents your black tank to the outside. So instead of those fumes having the ability to come up through the toilet, they are now vented to the outside. So that will help with that odor immensely. Now the rest of the bathroom is fitted with a nice medicine cabinet. The one thing about Rockwood's cabinets is everything is super strong. They're put on here really well, really good construction. You really don't have to worry about anything falling apart. I mean, it's just super durable. You have a little storage area down there and a little spot for, I don't know, soap bar or whatever. Over here, you do have a spot for your toothbrushes and a spot for your cup. And then you have a really nice size sink for a bathroom and a counter spot, counter space. Counter spaces in bathrooms and campers are kind of hard to come by. As a woman, this is fantastic. This is a spot for my curling iron, spot for my blow dryer, and spot for my makeup. All right, if you're a couple who likes a good separation between you and your children, this is a great camper for you. This bedroom is amazing. It is super spacious. You have tons of room on each side of the bed to make your bed. You have nice overhead storage. And then the storage over here is out of this world. It's crazy. You have a nice hang bar up there. You have all of these drawers over here. And then you have an additional cabinet over here as well. You're pre-wired for your TV antenna and satellite. There's your TV backer. If you wanted to put another TV in this unit, you could put it right here. Nice setup for it. You have your day-night shades here. And then the last little bit, I will show you some under-the-bed storage. Nice big drawers and a nice storage unit that we'll get to see from the outside as well. This was bugging me that I missed this earlier. I wanted to show you that there is an extra piece of countertop on here, and it is already pre-affixed. It's not one of those ones that you have to pull that leg out and hook it on here. You just pull it up. It locks into place with these two little bars under here for you. One other thing that I missed was this unit also has a digital antenna on it. So nice TV reception for you. The dry weight on the 2911 is 7,506 pounds. Its GVWR is 9,895 pounds, and it has a cargo carrying capacity of 2,330 pounds. That is a lot of stuff. Plenty of cargo carrying capacity for your items. Here we have your power tongue jack with a light, with a front light. So no cranking on this guy. You just push a button, you're good to go. Behind that, we have two 30-pound tanks. Some campers are still coming with two 20s. This one has two 30s on it, so that's a nice upgrade. Behind that, you will receive one battery. Rockwood is putting out battery boxes now that are big enough for two, though. So if you wanted to add another one, you could easily do that. There is also a battery disconnect down here. That's super nice for storage. When you pull it in, you just disconnect it, and then you know that you're not gonna drain your batteries throughout your storage time. Right here, we have a pre-wire for portable solar. So if you wanted to purchase a couple solar panels and throw them outside in the sun, you could. You'd plug them in right there and they would trickle charge your batteries for you. Right here is your auto jacks. So all four of the jacks on this unit are controlled by these buttons. So nice, easy, no cranking again. Anytime you don't have to crank something, it's a good thing. Moving on back this way, we have a nice, super long awning. This awning is massive. You have nice LED lights down the inside of it. This will make really nice ambiance at night. That's super cute. Right here, you have a spot to put your TV. So you can bring your TV from inside, put it out here. Your plug-in's right here. Your antenna is right here. You can do outside movie night, outside game day. Super fun little idea. We have a couple ports right here. We have your winterization port and then your black tank flush. Anytime your black tank flush is on the outside of the coach, it is an upgrade. It means that you don't have to go in through your toilet to get that black tank rinsed out at the end of your trip or mid-trip if you happen to be dumping. Right here is a slider where your outside grill and your outside prep table will go. Both of those things come with this unit. You'll have nice LP, quick access to LP hookup for that grill right underneath there. Rockwood is really good about putting things right where they need to be, so you're not fumbling trying to find the hookups that you need. Right over here is just your hot water heater, the 6 gallons, very typical for a coach. Heats back to 10.5 gallons of hot water. Right here is your water pump and filter access. So your bypass for your winterization port is in there as well. Nice, easy access to it. That's super nice and handy. Right above me right here, we have this frameless window. Anytime you see a frameless window, it's a pretty good indication of the quality of the coach. Frameless windows do not have rubber around the outside, so the sun cannot chew them up. That actually elongates the life of your coach. So nice upgrade. There's your outside speakers that I was talking about earlier inside. We have nitrogen-filled tires. That will help with expansion and contraction, especially if you do a lot of elevation stuff. These are Torflex axles, independent suspension, and the axles actually come with a 10-year warranty on it. So again, another upgrade. 10-year warranty is huge. Right back here, we have these awesome stairs. You can't beat them. They are spring assisted, so they're super light, super easy to deal with, easy to put in. You just put them up in the door, close the door. The door holds them in place for you. Nice big grab assist handle, another nice, nice safety feature, especially with little kids. And you're probably gonna have a couple little kids if you're getting this coach at being a bunkhouse and all. Now, when we were inside looking at that bunk room, you could see that there was kind of a flat wall in there where it kind of looked like stuff was missing. Well, on the other side of that wall is your outside kitchen. So you have a nice two burner with quick LP hookup. It'll be right under there, right where it needs to be. And then two burners out here for you. So nice little spot to cook your bacon, your eggs, pancakes, whatever you're making that day. Nice size refrigerator, probably opens from over here. Pretty good size for an outside fridge. It'll store all your sodas, juice, waters. whatever you guys like to drink, beer, wine. Right above here is a nice little storage unit. You could store all of your outside paper plates, plastic cups, stuff like that that you used outside. Nice LED light for you also, so you can even cook out here at nighttime if you'd like. I'm gonna close this up. Another frameless window up there and a nice little bug light. Right here we have your outside shower. So hot, cold valve and a nice shower head with a shutoff valve so you can wait for your water to get warm for you. City water connection right here. You have a full size spare with a nice hard cover. That's super nice, kind of an upgrade there. We also have a fully walkable roof up there with a 12-year one-part warranty on it. That little mounting kit right there will hold a Furion camera. So this coach is pre-wired for that camera. So if you wanted to add a backup camera, you're gonna save quite a bit on that wiring because it's already been done. Around the corner here, we have this outside door, which Ak will open for us. A really nice feature on this unit is this back door. So this is the opposite side of the bunkhouse that we were in. But as you can see, this really doesn't weigh much. You can shove this all the way forward. You have a nice way to pack your coach from the outside of the unit. Anytime you can do that, it saves time and energy. It's just a really nice feature to be able to have. Moving on down this way, we have your cable satellite hookup. We have your potable water inlet right there, and then your 50 amp service. Last two little bits of this unit, nice little storage area underneath the dinette. So again, you could pack from out here. You can slide stuff that way or this way. All of the storage doors are held up by magnets. So nice, easy, convenient, no clips to deal with, no clips to get chewed up by the sun. That's a good thing. This storage door right here is underneath that bed. And you can see Rockwood's aluminum construction. Their construction is aluminum and it's all double welded on all of the seams. So another upgrade. Thank you guys so much for taking the time to listen to me tell you about Rockwood's 2911BS. If you're looking for a coach to squeeze in a couple kids and you prefer a nice spacious bedroom, this is definitely the coach for you. If you have questions or comments, you can reach us at 970-313-4337. If you would like to talk to me directly, you can contact me at Colleen@thegreatoutdoorsrv.com. Like and subscribe, and we'll see you later. Bye-bye.